Venus flytrap. Most plants need water and sunlight to grow. The Venus flytrap needs bugs. The Venus flytrap has between 4 and 7 leaves. The edges of these leaves have spikes like little teeth. When the plant feels a bug on its leaves, it closes them up fast. It takes the Venus flytrap 10 days to eat a bug. This plant eats only about 3 bugs in its whole life. You can buy a Venus flytrap for your room. Please put it on a sunny windowsill. Water it with rainwater. Then watch it trap bugs.